This is a report for Monday morning. The contractor has been working this morning and is still working to smooth out the beach around T5, where you can see sand has been pushed in and leveled out between the rock groin replacing T5 and the rock groin which replaced T4. The bulldozer is working to push more sand out and level out the beach going out to the rock groin replacing T4. You can see in the distance there's on the other side of the bulldozer there is a man with a surveying instrument that presumably is taking levels to make certain that the sand is leveled out as it should be. As you go down the beach, you can see that they are presently unloading rocks down in the area where the rock groins 1 and 2 will be placed to replace the yellow tubes. If you can see the rocks being placed down in that area. If all goes according to schedule, hopefully the beach area in front of Silver Sands will be reopened. It's sort of a foggy morning at Silver Sands. Much of the fog is lifted. People are starting to gather at the South Pool, and no doubt many more will be out as the fog burns off. That's it for now.